bottle passes behind the magnifying panel for inspection, and if it shows the slightest defect, it is rejected. Thousands of bottles are filled with milk.